Greetings, everyone. My name is James P. Madonna, MegaLife 21, and I would like to present to you the new 8-pound Persian meals made by RevolutionClubs.net. Okay, these are made of maple, and I received them unfinished. And what I did was, I put, I would say, about 10 coats of teak oil, okay? And as you can see, they have really attractive wood grain, nice and shiny. And then I put some Scotch Liquid Gold. I had some in a spray can. But you can do anything you want with them. The clubs come unfinished. They're made by the owner, Christian Darce, of RevolutionClubs.net. Okay, so go to the website and place your order. These are the 8-pound clubs, but he does have larger ones, about 20 pounds. And he also makes 6-pound clubs. So, just gonna swing them a little bit, just as a demonstration. I usually use these as a warm up to my larger meals. I try to keep them at chest level, never touching the body. Cast them from the shoulder. Don't cast them around the head, otherwise you will eventually have shoulder injuries from that. Unless you're swinging one heavy club, then, you know, you won't have any problem swinging them around the head. Revolution Clubs also uses mostly white oak and hickory. These just happen to be maple. All right, thank you. And then, as a warm up, then I usually go to the eggplant Persian meals, also made by RevolutionClubs.net. And these I've had for a long time.